Abe from Sicily when he was 17 years old. I think, you know, that's quite an achievement. You have to have a lot of courage to leave your mother and father, nine brothers and sisters, and come to a strange country all by yourself at 17. He got a job. He met my mother when she was about 8 or 9 years old. He waited for her to grow up. When she was 18, got married. And then when she was 19, there I was. And he just loved music. He loved my opera. He loved for me to sing on the radio. Nightclub, not so much. But he went to Italy once to see his mom and dad. Only one time. He died a few years ago. And I think I'm so happy that he got to go back and see his family. And he brought me back Italian music. Because this was my heritage. I was Italian, and if I was going to sing, then I was going to sing good music. And whenever I performed, he would take me, and he would stand guard over me at the back of the room, because after all, this was very passionate music, and he didn't want anybody getting any bright ideas. So if you'll bear with me here, I would like to sing his favorites. Passione, non discordare di me, e di cittadino.